Thanks so much. This morning, a man is in custody after discharging a firearm in a neighborhood near the Hillcrest Hospital. Officers responded to the call when they say 26-year-old Damon Shoplick was seen throwing a semi-automatic handgun as he fled through the area. Officers eventually arrested Shoplick and tasered him after he failed to follow commands. He was arrested and taken.